Now, having laid this on the table, what we can tell is it's the fabric's not very square, but the grains over here are meeting up. So irrespective of what this cut is like, we're going to measure across here to the width of the required width of our scarf. And I think I will leave this scarf perhaps about 34 inches in width. So I'm going to mark this across 34 inches, because I'm going to trim this scarf off with some edging to give it more of a scarf look. So I've measured it across on both the sides, 34, and then just marking a straight line, I'm going to trim that away. So the first part is right to take away the scarf, so that we're managing less fabric as well. So once we've trimmed into it, we'll even it out on the sides. Now, the scarf's not going to be left that long, so what I will do is I will take this slightly forward and perhaps lay it the other way around, because the velvet tends to stick to its sides. So if I lay it the right side up, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to, on the edges here, on these edges, I'm just going to slightly take it, trim it down on both the sides, so that it's not the one side that I'm actually taking it off. It's been badly cut, so just trim it down so that both the sides are evened off and more of a square. So this I'm going to later on trim off, and I'm going to use this as the scarf with the suit. Now this I've got left over, and what I will do with this is I want to use it on the back and the front of the dress, the border part. I will be only using, I don't think I will use the top border, or shall I use the top border? No, I will use the whole of the border. Actually, no, I will use it up to this. I'm going to trim into this, and I'm going to trim it from here. I'm going to take the maximum use out of this border piece. So this is going to be the width of my dress, so I'm just going to trim this. Well, I'll trim the whole of it away, because I want to use this on front of the sleeves as well. So I'll just trim the whole section. And this is going to be used on the border of the camise. What I will do with this is I will cut the sleeves out of this. For the moment, what I'll do is I'll cut the rest of the suit, and then where I decide to use this, I will actually work that out as I'm going along. and give you a bit of guidance.